Did you know that filmmaker George Miller had his wife Margaret Sixel edit Mad Max, Fury Road? When asked why he chose his wife to edit his film, Miller said that she had never cut an action movie before and that if it were to be edited by the usual kind of guys, it would look like every other action movie we see. MSHE won an Oscar for her editing work in the film. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.